Here we go. Brian Horsley for FYR, not afraid to go nose to nose here and taking the fight to him.
Michael Ambergy, Brian Horsley there front and center.
Strange seeing Mike Lambergy out there without the number 4 on the roof of the car.
Larry Massey Jr. in that 51 on the rev limiter all over that wagon.
Got to do it. He's got the mass behind it to be able to push them around. For as busy as this heat has been, there's not a whole lot of damage to show for it.
I know the FYR guys, I know they've got pretty good cars, pretty good builds. I do not know just cuz, but I know the guys, I know they build good, and I've seen them run around the pits multiple times, so you know, anytime you got to run back and forth through the specs,
yeah,
you got a pretty good car.
Larry Massey in a bad spot here in the 51.
Horsley might have broke something on that shot. Ooh. Got his hand on his stick. Yeah, when he made that shot. Amberger's stick still up.
So is Massey's.
Yeah, I don't think you can pin the last two, but Massey's probably on borrowed time.
Down to Amberger.
Just cuz moving on. All right, Steve, here's a game changer. Drivers, do not get out of your car.